He was executed for murdering his girlfriend's family. In 1958, Charlie Starkweather had a dispute with Carol's parents and settled it the only way he knew how. He shot Carol's mother, stepfather, and then shot a 2-year-old girl in the face and stabbed her.